you know, I was sitting in the back, just kind of huddled over what little I had, and then Mrs. Eliane is just kind of, she knows me, and she's like, come on, pops in. She lent me her songbook, and she was so nice, and even today, she's just been so sweet. I can't imagine a nicer bard, so I think you deserve a little bit of
cry now before I know what you're about to do.
But as this is a really difficult song, and I'm probably not a strong enough singer to handle it alone, I'm going to probably need a little bit of help here. So, there are three.